South Lake Tahoe, together with Dynamic 8, KOLO TV, Reno.